And breaking at 11, the president of the Coalition for the Homeless of Central Florida says one of its residents has tested positive for the coronavirus. We're told that person was staying at the facility along North Terry Avenue. That is not far from Exploria Stadium in Orlando. The Coalition says it's making sure staff and residents who had contact with that person are protected. Starting tomorrow, people trying to enter that facility will be screened. Tonight, the